sailing ship. The first ship sails with Egyptian ships that are there for 5000 BC. Egyptian ship had one square sail and one mast. They settled down in our weather. Roman ships at the year 110 had one square sail with topsail above it. And for the ship with its foresail, the Roman ships added one mast. The Vikings from north also had ships with one square sail and one mast. The Egyptians, the Romans, and the Vikings all used oars to guide their ships. The first sailing ship with two or more masts came from China. Marco Polo, a Italian merchant traveler, brought this new idea from China to Italy in 1295. Between the years 1400 and 1600, sailing ships changed a lot. By the end of the 1400s, ships with masts were common in Europe. Up to the 1750s, European sailing ships had from 2 to 6 masts. Different types of ships had different names: Picardelle, Picard, Regalian, Escuder, Brig, and Brig. These ships sailed all over the world. The new Clipper sailing ship was very fast and light. It sailed at great speed. In 1954, the Dover ship flying to cloud and traveled the New York to San Francisco in 89 days and 8 hours. This was half of the time of the ships. During the California Gold Rush in the 1850s and 1860s, thousands of people traveled on Clippers from New York to San Francisco. From San Francisco, these people went to the California gold country to look for gold. Then this brig took the narrative of the story to London at 2 masts and 2 light square sails.